people from all over the empire send their children to places such as Cambridge and Eton. It's not all dreary academia. They also have time for games like wall ball. Look there. Faggots reading poetry under a tree. The son of the king of Tongo is fitting in well. Some of these boys will be future prime ministers. And some of them won't. And the Paddies have saved up enough money to educate Ireland's brightest child. Well, he certainly has an appetite for learning.